You're watching KCRA 3, where the news comes first. KCRA 3 News at 8 on My 58 starts right now.
New this morning, grief counselors are going to be at several Placer County school campuses as students are dealing with the deaths of two classmates from Loomis over the weekend.
Yeah, good morning to you. I'm Teo Torres. We want to get right to show you where it happened. Sherland Tract Road and Auburn Folsom Boulevard. We want to go out to Leticia Ordaz with more from Del Oro High School.
Well, good morning. I can tell you that grief counselors are now on campus. The community is having a very hard time dealing with the fact that two young girls were killed in a car crash in Auburn last night. One of those students went here to Del Oro High School. And this morning, a special bulletin was read to students informing them of this tragedy. And this is what it said. It says, I'm sorry to have to inform you that last night at approximately 8 p.m., three of our students were involved in a single car accident on Auburn Folsom Road. One student, Morgan Hellman, a junior, died as a result of the accident. The other two students, Madison Bennett and Amber Connor, both juniors, survived. We could have several of our students affected by this, as there were students in the vehicle from Placer High School and Newcastle Elementary. And this morning, students are reacting to the news of losing one of their own.
It's really hard for everybody to cope with all the people, you know, being taken from us, but the community is really coming together, and that's what I love about my school, is that everybody really supports each other, and there's a lot of love going around.
I am shocked. It makes me think of what I'm thankful for and who could be lost in a second.
Really sad. I saw it on Facebook this morning, and it's just, wow.
Lost four in the last month, and all different kinds of people, all different age groups. So it's pretty much affected everybody.
And again, that crash happened last night. Investigators say the girls were in a white SUV when somehow they swerved and overcorrected, causing the vehicle to overturn. Friends say they were trying to avoid hitting a deer. The CHP says they do not believe alcohol was involved, although they do believe at least two of the girls that were killed were not wearing seatbelts. Again, chaplains are on hand here at Del Oro High School and will be at different schools throughout Placer County today. It just seems like the whole community was affected by this deadly accident. Reporting live here in Auburn, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.